We think this civic infrastructure could, if reimagined, could be so powerful that it could also lead to increased civic engagement, increased environmental sustainability, and increased value in the neighborhoods surrounding them, in addition to getting people to mix it up across divisions.